ready yet. Need more time.
I'm trapped! In here! In the Iron Maiden!
Still waiting.
Thief Day of Lunasad, 1263, Yarlo Kyrgyzstani. The jailers burned runes into my
face. God bless you. I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
Not ready yet. Need more time. I'm still waiting. Thank you. Need more time.
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
Not ready yet. More time.
These creatures won't go down easily.
I'm still waiting.
Freedom. At long last. Freedom.
Not ready yet.
I am free!
Deal with him harshly!
Need more time.
Freedom, after so long, freedom!
Still waiting. Not ready yet. Need more time.
My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the Warden at the Dungeon Center.
Still waiting. Not ready yet.
To wear a crown is granted by the light. It requires the darkness of a corrupted heart to lose.
Am I alone here? Must I lose myself? So be it. Face me, and repent your crimes.
Still waiting.
My lord, the prisoner is ready, as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear. My own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies, until the very end.
A grim end to a noble woman. I am proud to have played my part in Leoric's fall.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool, Leoric, was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they
need
fear
more time.
My eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Not ready yet.
Thank you.
Need more time. Still waiting. Ready yet. Need more time.
Back in Tristram, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat. Eat your flesh! evil bad meet good.
Still waiting.
Good.
I am dying.
Take up your sword.
My sword. I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I will stop at nothing to kill them, all of them, until their corpses are piled higher than the tallest towers.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
We can do no less for him. But afterward, he must be avenged.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
Mm-hmm.